Hi, Sunny and Angel here. We thought it'd be fun to walk you through a dressing change. So as you can see, we both have gloves on. The first thing we're gonna do is take our alcohol pep pads, and we're gonna remove the dressing that's already on there. Now the reason we use these alcohol pads is because it helps loosen up the tape. You don't wanna pull too hard because it will irritate her skin. We're wearing the mask because we don't want to contaminate anything. And later we will be switching to a sterile glove. So as you can see, we're removing the dressing. And we're also going to take the alcohol pad and just remove a little bit of the adhesive. And as you can see, she has a little scab right there, and that's pretty normal from the tape. Okay, so the next step, we're going to take our witch hazel, and still at this point, we're not sterile, so I can touch all this. And then we really just use the witch hazel to just soothe her skin. Around the area. Okay. And Angel lifts her tube so I can get in there. Alright, so that phase is done. So now we're gonna go sterile glove part. This may take me a minute. I actually haven't done dressing change with Angel for a while, so I'm probably a little bit rusty. I personally tend to have very sweaty palms, making it even more difficult to get these gloves on. So as you can see, I'm already making a mess of it.
Okay. You're doing great.
So obviously, since these are sterile, you want to grab it from the inside of the glove. Like I said, I'm really rusty. And since we're filming this, I'm even more nervous. I'm really making a mess of this. Okay, so this is what I have. Not ideal, but we're gonna come back to it.
That's alright, it's a new brand.
And these actually are small for me. I have very big hands. I hope no one from the hospital is watching this. Because it would be pretty embarrassing right now.
It's brand new, but there's Jenna and Shauna.
Uh-oh. Jenna, I'm sorry. You taught me better than this. But as I said, these gloves are really small for me.
That's all right, man hand, friend in the family.
Thank you.
Woo!
Obviously, this is the most challenging part for me. It always has been, it always will be. So as you can see, as I'm getting these on, Angel is going to assist me with the rest of this process. She's going to open up the iodine swabs. Okay, so I think we're safe to say this is as good as it's going to get. Okay. All right.
You're good.
Careful not to touch anything with my sterile gloves. what we're doing now, we're going around the guideline. Or cleaning the area. Yes. Sterilizing. Okay, the eyeball. I just like to bring, clean up the driveline tubes a little bit while we're in there. I'm gonna go ahead and just do that one more time. One of the things we check for when we do this is any redness, any sign of infection. Everything looks really good and clean. Okay, so we're just gonna let that dry for a minute. Again, I kind of have to put my hands up to remind myself not to touch anything. It's important to just let it, not wave your hand over or anything. How are we doing so far, Angel?
Pretty good.
Pretty good. Sorry.
You're gonna have to edit that out.
No, I'm not.
So we know it's dry when it just looks, the shininess has gone away. So it's looking like it's dry. Angel's gonna go ahead and open up the tea drink sponges. And again, I'm just being really careful not to touch any of the packaging. And just in general, try to touch as little as possible. Top it off. Cover that nicely. Okay, so this is the second hardest part for me, aside from the gloves, is putting on the tape. I struggle, as you're gonna find out. At this point, everything's covered, so that's why I'm touching the scissors. Everything's covered, so. And Eric, if you're watching this, please do not judge my mess here. I'm rusty. Done this a long time, so there you go.
Yay.
Good night.
Yay. And scene.